Mate, all I had to do was catch the ball, bro. Catch the ball and put down, really. Boys did all the mahi, so, nah, pretty happy, though, pretty happy.
Maori All Black speedster Sean Wainui has died in a car crash in New Zealand on Monday morning. Bay of Plenty police issued a statement saying one person had died after a single vehicle crash at McLaren Falls Park. The rugby world is mourning the Chiefs and Bay of Plenty winger. Hearts are breaking for his wife Paige, two-year-old son Kawariki Te Reona and stepdaughter Arahia. The couple celebrated the one-year anniversary of their wedding in September. Paige, a popular YouTube cosmetics influencer, Ray posted a photo from their wedding day to her 64,000 Instagram followers just weeks ago. Sean Wainui with wife Paige and his son. At Pegafox. Sean Wainui with wife Paige and his son. Instagram, at Pegafox. Sean Wainui with his son after a game. Photo, Instagram, at Pegafox. Instagram, at Pegafox. Police were notified that a car had crashed into a tree at around 7:50 a.m. in Omanawa, near Tauranga. A family member confirmed that the 25-year-old father was the driver. The sole occupant of the vehicle died at the scene. The serious crash unit attended the scene, and inquiries into the circumstances of the crash are ongoing. The All Blacks posted an emotional message on Twitter as teams and players around the country posted tributes. We are heartbroken right now. Sean, you were an inspiration and will never be forgotten, the official All Blacks Twitter account posted. We extend all of our strength and aroha to your friends and whānau. In a statement, New Zealand Rugby said it was a dark day for rugby. One of Rugby New Zealand's tallest totara trees has fallen in the world of rugby. To you, Sean, our rangatira, we farewell you to the outspread arms of the multitudes who await you beyond this earthly realm. You leave us here bereft and drowning in sorrow as we weep for you. Rest well in peaceful repose. Wainui played 53 games for Taranaki before shifting to Bay of Plenty this year. He also played 44 games for the Chiefs, 9 for the Crusaders and represented New Zealand Maori since 2015. In June he scored 15. Photo by Phil Walter, Getty Images. Code-hopping legend Sonny Bill Williams was among the first to post a tribute. My thoughts are with Sean Wainui's family, he wrote on Twitter. Especially his wife and young child. Although I didn't play alongside him, I could always feel his mana coming up against him as his opposition. New Hub Sport TV presenter Andrew Gordy wrote on Twitter, absolutely heartbreaking. Thoughts are very much with Sean's friends. The NSW Waratahs and Crusaders Super Rugby teams have also released brief statements. The Crusaders posted on Twitter, "We are deeply saddened to hear news of the passing of Sean Wainui. Crusader number 189, Sean will forever be a cherished member of our club. Our hearts go out to Sean's whānau, friends, and all those in the rugby community who knew him." Oh,
Anna! Away!
And hopefully my name's in Māori All Blacks next week, and look forward to if I'm in that camp, represent my culture and my people.
Just want to show you how I make a protein shake, protein smoothie, and this is how I make it. Let's go. First you need some berries, obviously, yogurt, miraka, oh, kupu te rā, word of the day, milk, miraka, ka poi, panana, water, and beautiful protein from the whānau, BSC, looking after the chiefs, te whānau, and blender, cha-cha, okay. After you've washed your hands, of course, you can dive in, grab a handful of berries, chuck it in there. I like the strawberries, rō pere.
Grab your panana, open it this way. There you go, flip that, let's go. Have a bite, this way, of course. Yeah.
What do you want? Do whānau.
Dab, so about one dab, two dab, maybe three, maybe.
Get the protein.
Two scoops. Tahi. Me roa.